Okay, I'm going to do a demonstration of thermochromic ink and show you what happens. This is a sample here, so keep your eyes on the solid black opaque area. I'm going to put it over a hot water on a coffee mug right here. And it goes clear.